behind the goal. Inside 5 minutes to go in the second. Spencer Foo. Now low for Gaudreau. Now Backlund. Bank pass to Stone. Slapper scores! And one off traffic in front. It might have gone off Adam Lowry, but a shot by Stone goes in.
I think it might have hit Spencer Foo, Rick.
Well, you may be right, Kelly. I hate to shortchange the rookie. If it did, that's his first National Hockey League goal. And we talked about it the last couple of games. Yep. He's been all around it. And the Flames cut the lead to one.
Yes, indeed. Mikael Stone, good hard shot, quick shot from the point. Recognize there's lots of traffic.
Oh, right.
And as we've noticed in his three games, Foo's always around the net. I believe that hits the skate of Foo and not Chuba, who is also in front. Yes, indeed, his right skate. So the rookie gets his first ever National Hockey League goal. And we've talked about last game versus Arizona. He was all around. It seemed like a matter of time. It seemed also that he was going to get that goal this